Okay, buddy. So here it is. So here's what you're looking for in a brisket. You're looking for nice wiggle, nice jiggle, looking for a good smoke ring, and then it should cut through real smooth. And then what you're looking for is just that pull apart moistness, so that when you bite in,
that's pretty good.